Hello, we are again in the winter hut, always the coming new year. The bees are hydrating and we are doing the diving board, as I do while ready recorder. Well, there's nothing complicated. These are the diving board. Now in the hive with a thermosensor check. There are 39 of them here, made with skeinform, a layer of foil, the Scotch. Here such diving boards are outdated. In our plant they make 215 pieces, but very quickly it does not work out. I do 10 things. I allocated a couple of hours a day. We want to make the whole apiary with a margin for each family to pass. 25 scripts. 215 pieces is for about 100 families. The dust will be large, but we are still doing it. Now it will be accelerated as I collect one diving board. We are already training their diving boards. But the truss in is without bees. In hives with heating, we turn on the heating and look. This diving board save energy and heat. There are no screws used. A plate with wood is used. We take a plate and just stick it with adhesive tape to the foam. Scotch tape should be smoothed better, but it will not only stick to Scotch. The foil is designed to make the flame and a head accumulator, so that she would again hit and shield it. The foil is much cheaper than foil-isole, and there is no need to put foil-isole where there is styrene. We fix the foil with pieces of Scotch. At the edges we make a swirl and fix it. Further, we all wrap this tape, because the foil is very thin and can't tear. After each time you need to hold the Scotch with your hand is ordered to better stick. In the end, I wipe with a cloth to expel the air. Here are such diving board without the use of screws.